Ninth grade student is now facing charges for allegedly making a threat at Cookeville High School. It put the school on a brief lockdown. Putnam County Sheriff's Office says the student interrupted class, said he had a gun in his backpack. The teacher pressed a panic button in the classroom. SRO deputies were notified. The student was searched. Nothing was found there. We know the student was arrested, though, and charged with threat of mass violence on school property.